I've always wanted to work in the oil and gas industry, but I've just never known how to get my foot in the door and what sort of jobs were out there. So then this course had a lot to do with encouraging women to join the workforce, showing you different roles like the process, mechanical and electrical, which was always something I was really interested in, and gave you a lot of hands-on experience and just everything that was included in it. I was like, no, I have to apply. This is definitely what I want. So I was lucky enough to get it. I think me and all the other girls coming into it, we had an idea, had a bit of an understanding of what we wanted to do, but by the end of the program, we had a clear direction of where we wanted to go. This program helped massively with my career. It gave me so much exposure to just learning about procedures and getting in contact with lots of people. Chevron had a spot open for an apprenticeship. I applied and was lucky enough to secure it. You have nothing to lose, so much to gain, and you'll get an awesome career out of it.